Alright, I'm here to start this one again, and this time I'm going to start by holding the court. Peasant. Strong for me to handle. Then the occupation or this one. That's really okay. So here was a dilemma I was struggling with. Should I get this guy to subjugate first to me before going war against him? He's got a 10,000 units, 10,000 troops. Can't really let that happen. Still, I'm at a loss here right now. I mean, I'm only collecting troops from like these areas. If I could only expand to the Byzantine Empire, then that would be amazing. Only 2 years left till this place becomes his land. So let's see the tax jurisdiction. Only collecting this much assigned to tax jurisdiction. Huh. Where's the excellent aptitude? Total contribution. I need more taxes. Or I can just wait till he dies. He's nearing his death for sure. Still like 3 years left. And as for me, invade the kingdom. Oh, it's gonna cost me a lot. Damn! Why does it cost so much to invade a kingdom? Have a holy war. Sultanate of Syria. It costs a whole fortune. Man, I should never have lost that land. Seljuk Empire, Sultanate. Dang, he's got all the kingdom titles, huh? I hope this nation implodes and just dies. His obligation is zero? What the? Why are taxes unassigned? Oh, okay, I see it now. You know what? You're not giving me much. Oh, okay, I see the point. Yep. I do see the point, this point. So let's see. What to do next? Aha! It's not giving me much, so... Hey! See it. Oh. Vizier. Dang, this game has gotten so much more complicated. How do I get rid of, how do I remove someone from tax jurisdiction? Who's gonna be my vizier? Can't let him do it. Nope. All right. It's a learning time. You know what? I feel like I gotta set up more and more republics. Like, this old man, he's been faithfully paying me taxes, and I appreciate that. So, this means... that all kingdoms have to be republic. So, that's a faithful taxes. Ooh, okay. Alright, understood. Mm-hmm, understood, bro. Completely understand. here first, build up my army. How old are you again? 23. 19. His stewardship. Nope. Better stewardship person. Plus two extra. How old is he? 53. Civil service upset. Most eligible candidate. Majid. Who the heck is Majid? He's only gonna give me one. Extra tax jurisdictions. Let's see what changes. What the heck is this? Okay. Okay, let me just wait and see what's gonna happen. First, I would like to do some hunting. It's like right there, so of course I'm gonna do it. So why don't I go here next? So you give me stewardship lifestyle bonus. Manage guests. Or tenders. Who the heck is this? Gotcha. Court guests as well. Knights. Close family. Nope. Lovers. Gotcha. Recreation. Search for position. What the freak? Taxes. I don't know what improved, but how do I freaking assign my own? Like, he's gonna pay up. He's gonna pay up as well, but why? See, it's only like 20 gold coming from vassals. It's not nice. Okay, so planning on setting up Kingdom of Burgundy as a republic as well. I might go to war against him. Kingdom of France. It's not gonna do anything much. Oh, how about this land as a republic? Frisia, the Kingdom of Frisia is republic. How about that? The Netherlands. So, which domain should I get rid of? Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, the shields. Alright. Courtiers. Out of my sight. Down to earth. Oh, medium boost. 10 years. How old am I? I'm 47. Oh, it's a crucial year. Absolutely. What the frick? Oh, I see. They're all 12. He's just a courtier, so yep. Jizya status. Why don't I do that? Or what is a cat? It does. Oh, what the frick? I'm learning new things today. Gazi status. How about I do this for now? One untaxed vassal. They all failed to impress me. How old is you? 47. 41. Well, I'll just go with the recommendation. Heck, dangerous factions already. Mayoka. Sue. Oh. I see it. Is it time that I grant the kingdom of Calhirt? What the heck? How'd you get that many? Oh, because you own all these lands. Yep, I feel like the time has come for this land to be within a sultanate. They're a very unruly bunch. I am sure I have... What the? Did I not create the title? Oh, I did it! This old man would be much better suitable as the sultan. So... Wait a minute. Okay, that was close. Alright, so this old man is... What the heck is going on? I decided to kill him first. Oh, I see. I have to wait 9 months, but they're gonna rebel in 6 months. So... Emir of Mizab. Dude, I granted you this land. How about I sway you? It's gonna take a full year. None of them are... What the frick? Okay, how about the... Oh boy, I just made a horrible mistake. Ooh, okay, I got you. That's contribution. Alright, anyone below one tax. Shall, well, what the heck, dude? I see it now. Yes, this is exactly what I wanted. Exactly. Now, look at the increase. Y'all be paying taxes to me, bruh. Mm-hmm, that's right. Increase pretty much the same. I hope not. I don't know if I'm doing this one right or wrong, but whatever. So, with the shields, we'll tackle our that's a counter cap. But how is it still Dutchy building is right here? Does not make any sense. battlements. Ooh, just 7 months left. Alright. That's nice. That's right. Okay, so I can kill him now. Explore the mountains myself. See, look at the troops increasing. Snapdragon artifact. Oh no, that's a freaking flower. Stalking Oedipus is a good trait. Messenger pigeon. It's too risky. Yep, I already got 95%. Peasant justice. Ambush. Boar hide. Oh, cool. This seat. Only shame. Humble honesty is better. Ooh, Cedar of Calcium. Oh, so it's right here. Whoa! Bruh, I am taking this land. Bruh, I am taking that land. Yep, I'm taking that mine for myself. Is that the Dutch cap? Oh, yes it is. Interesting. That's a little good.